Why do people play golf? Since the beginning, the game has always been about its miraculous ability to bring together people and communities.
My name is Ed Brock, and I'm executive director of the First Tee of Metropolitan New York. So this is our classroom of the First Tee, where we have the students from our program come and gather before they have their class, and we'll teach them some life skills and some etiquette and things like that before they go out, and then we'll send them off on the golf course. So I think that what makes Moshlu a lot like so many other golf courses is that it's a place where people come and gather to play, and they really just want to just enjoy the game of golf. And I think that that's one of the things that really makes it so much fun, is that there's no frills and everyone here comes together and that everyone's welcome.
When we talk about the future of the game, going to public courses is good, but we found a place that's far from a golf course and where you would least expect to have a discussion about what the future of the game needs to heed.
My teammates, they encourage me to do better, but like, golf is just like a fun sport.
It's a great sport. Some people may say it's not and it's boring, but I say it's fun and people should try it more often.
You know, you think of golf, you think of like silky sand traps and like green grass, and there's really none of that around here. So we just kind of like work with what we got. So we have, the clubs we have were donated by the First Tee and like other individuals around New York City.
But this is not entirely like it's not like this full-fledged nonprofit. This is more just like you're on the streets and you're selling mixtapes.
Oh, yeah, for sure. Like it's definitely DIY.
I love it.
You know?
When Teddy first came into my Spanish class, he had forms about golf, and everybody was like, ew, they don't like playing golf. But I was there with my best friend, and she was like, we should do it. And I was kind of iffy at first, but then I was like, why not? Let me give it a try. So we ended up going, me, my friend, and Lorena, and we liked it. Like, I struggled at first a little bit, but I kind of liked it. Like, I felt relieved. Everything was fun. And usually, like, when we have games and stuff, everybody would be like, I don't know. They didn't really like the sport, but that didn't stop me. Something different about golf is you're your own coach and your own ref, basically. Unlike basketball and softball, there's a coach, there's a ref, but in golf, you're like independent. You do it on your own. That's what I like. Sometimes it's competitive. At the end of the day, it's still fun. You know, we do our thing. Win or lose, we're still a team.